Hey, what's going on? I'm just here to tell you, this is Eddie and Rob, but I'm just here to tell you that I forgot to turn my mic on. I didn't take too long for it to come back on, but at 2 minutes 30 seconds, that's when I found out that my mic was off. Basically, the first couple minutes anyways was me just trying to figure out the controls and looking at the options and stuff. But yeah, I'll just take this time since I got a minute and a half pretty much, but take some time to talk about the channel and all that. As you know, I'm doing Blood Rain, I'm doing this, but I want to start doing my old games again, like Final Fantasy 7 and Resident Evil 4. I need to finish those games. I'm undecided if I want to just do an old school style and just live stream them, or just do this type of content where I record and edit and all that. I think I'm a live stream, don't lie. Especially Final Fantasy 7, because that game's pretty long. I don't want to have to deal with all the editing and all that type of stuff. I know, probably calling me lazy right now, but honestly, I don't have the time for it. I got a lot of things to do, and it takes a lot of time to do this type of stuff. I just got done recording a Blood Rain video before this, so I've been busy. Also school and all that type of stuff too, but I've been doing my best. Well, not doing my best, but trying to do better with this YouTube channel and trying to advertise it more. You know, stuff like that. But I see if I really put some work into this, it'll start growing. But yeah, I'm gonna get out you guys' ear and get back into you guys' ear. But the past version of me getting you guys' ear. And yeah, I'm out. Also, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications too. Peace. You know what? My mic is muted, bro. I'm gonna start it here because this is where we left the last video off anyway.
Lieutenant Colonel Burns! We'll handle it!
You two, stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit.
Let me just do the intro, you know, because this was a failure of a start. But what's going on, everybody? This is Vanquish Part 2. For some reason, it started me at the fight before this mission starts, which is kind of weird. So that means, like, there was just no... There was no checkpoint. I don't remember any of this. I remember walking. I don't know. Let's just get into it.
Have some juice.
Either like the game feels harder. I don't know what taking a smoke break does, but I guess maybe it gives you health back. Oh. what games do this? No, you can't name a single game that lets you take cover that low. And it takes cover in the right way. I'll throw a grenade at you. That's not good. I just tested it out and it worked. I'll just throw the grenades like that. I just wasted so many grenades. That just did it. Everything's popping off right now. What y'all been thinking about the uploads though, the two people are watching. If that. About the consistency I've been on. Can I get behind this? I can't do everything for y'all, bro. Y'all gotta hold your own team.
This is gonna be fun.
Yo, move from my. My style. Look at the gun transformation.
Burns! Over there!
I hope my mic audio is good with the game audio. It was really loud with my earphones.
Wait, you're just gonna leave them out there?
Cover them from above.
Lock and load.
Hold on. Are there subtitles in this game? I just wanted to turn subtitles on for y'all. Try an RPG, bro. This is perfect. Nice. That was a good grenade. Too bad it was an EMP, though. Man, it's sketch, bro. He don't want to save his own soldiers. Hey, what is that coming up with? Hold strong! Wow, who's that?
Hurry up!
Dang!
Close the gate!
me to that gate left, kept all the robots out. They didn't climb it or nothing. Dang!
Damn. I'm going high.
Burns!
Take the squad down the low road.
They'll need me to hold your hand.
Drag your sorry ass into battle.
Stormtrooper aim. They almost got me. That's what I needed. Okay. I needed ammo. And he gets bodies.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Over here, you fancy ass packing leader. Now, open fire!
Down.
He's still screwing around down here. Up top is clean and clear.
Tough son of a bitch.
What we got going on here? Yep.
Spread out!
They come from both sides this one. Oh! Oh my god! How strong is the turret, man? How much did it take?
Yeah. This is a bigger pain than I thought it'd be.
I've got 3 Victory APCs heading for you.
Ah, something we can rely on for once. Your DARPA railguns are a piece of work, let me tell you.
What we got going on? Gotta wait on them.
Someone blow that thing up.
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Huh?
Coming right up. Fire in the hole!
You're safe to detonate now.
Boom! Move on through!
Darkness. That's for us. I was about to say.
Just one of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
Marvel, of course.
Oh, I gotta protect this joint.
Enemies ahead.
They won't be for long.
Relax. We take them on here, we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
Dark egg hits.
LFE gun.
Jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive, easily capable of destroying the life bubble.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You've got better ideas.
Hey, this gun sucks. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Problem with you robots is I can see your head. Oh my god, what's that?
Why is that thing still in the way? Someone take care of it now! No.
Didn't know it was a million people over there. Try this again.
is still stuck. You need to remove that barricade.
Explosives are set.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
It was an upgrade. I saw it.
Why is that thing still in the way? Someone take care of it now!
You're safe to detonate now.
Path clear. Everyone move on through.
Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
Whoa.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's collapsing!
Calm the fuck down! Everyone, group up! devil's ass!
Roger that!
This colony won't be walking straight for a while. Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Damn! You've got our eyes over here!
Defend the lift!
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Mike 7-2, is that railgun ready?
We're good to go, Bravo 6!
Shoot the damn thing!
The laser cannon is mine. Back out. Shot a rocket at me. My aim was just a lot.
Get out of the way. Have some juice.
Yeah.
finally got some grenades.
Area clear.
Well, I got slapped.
Good. Everyone to the lift.
Take the lift to the left. There should be a control panel on board.
What happened?
Not sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
Our eyes coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Take cover!
They said RPG. I should have took that grenade launcher.
Go, go, go!
Get out of the way!
Who is this?
Elena, isn't that Professor Candide?
No doubt about it.
That's Clark Kent.
Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Why these four? You all that extra stuff. Body.
Hold still, administering epi.
Hey, the Wilhelm scream though?
Professor!
Sam!
Damn.
Shit.
Oh no. He got a crisis suit on. Oh, what?
That will be fun enough.
Sidestep, what do you want with Candy?
There is much I want from Mr. Candy.
Oh, nah, he ain't to disrespect me like that.
Damn it.
You need practice.
Look, I gotta fight that?
I wonder if this asshole realizes we patented the art city.
I don't know how my suit is overheated for a second like that.
Get out of the way!
Is that all you have?
EMP grenades, bro. My hope got melted. Did I blow up?
I wonder if this asshole realizes we patented the art suit.
Come on, bro. Hey, yo, he's chasing me, bro. Ah, what's this? Right over my head.
Moving pretty good for a knockoff.
That dude got cut down in front of me. That big attack again so I can hit the rock.
He added thrusters. Might as well have put a big fucking spoiler on that thing.
Our business here is done. Das vidania.
No! Fuck me.
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together.
I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Hacking now.
Those red bastards will never know the beauty of a Kentucky bourbon.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this part here. I don't wanna make it too long recording this. So if you made it this far, like, share, and subscribe, hit post notifications, and I'm out. Peace.